Hello, this is Henry Frank Guggenheim. He was a businessman, diplomat, publisher, philanthropist, aviator, and horseman who lived between 1890 and 1971. He served as the U.S. ambassador to Cuba.